Finally, the most important thing, I would like to express my special thanks to my beloved family, mothers, fathers, older brothers, older sisters. I really miss you. I want to hug you. Thank you so much for everything too amazing in my life. Good afternoon, everyone. Firstly, may I respect the most of venerable associate professor, doctor, committee staff, our classmates, and everyone being here. My name is Sovandalun. I'm from Cambodia. I'm 29 years old. I'm a master degree student, Master of Arts in English International Program, Faculty of Humanity at Maha Chulalongkorn University in Thailand. Absolutely perfectly, in the present moment, especially in this generation, English language is very important for a communication of human beings in the world. About 100 years ago, many educated people learned and spoke foreign language, as well as they met other people from other countries. But today, the most of people speak English when they meet foreigners. English has become a new international language. English is a global language that they use for communication all over the world. People around the world use English language as the second language. And then they use English language to develop their countries. For me as well, I'm Cambodian. I learn English I want to have and to develop my Cambodia countries. Some countries can speak English very good, but unfortunately, some countries cannot speak well in English. Why? Is the significance of the problem who make me feel better when I learn English. I'm such agree that English is very useful in the present moment and the future. My thesis topic is a study of English writing skill of bachelor degree students of Faculty of Humanities at Maha Chulalongkorn University, Nong Khai campus in Thailand. Why I choose this topic? Because I want to investigate the difficulties in English writing skill of bachelor degree students study there. And I know clearly that writing skill is the most important skill to learn English quickly and effectively. I really hope that this thesis will give much information and knowledge for those who are studying the same topic as English writing problems. And I may all of the people who are concerning with my topic and everyone being here be well and success in your life. In addition, I deeply appreciate to my uncle, Dr. Sukun Thielung, for he has a loving kindness supporting me through my education and great motivation to my life. Because he is one of the most important person who will always be at my side when I fail in my life. For me, I always remind myself all of the time when I feel that all I upset in my life. He told me that when we fail, we stand up. When we fail, we stand up. Don't worry about mistake. Mistake also have opportunity, and then we should be learn from mistake. It's the great motivation that I got from him. Finally, the most important thing, I would like to express my special thanks to my beloved family, mothers, fathers, older brothers, older sisters. I really miss you. I want to hug you. Thank you so much for everything too amazing in my life. Thank you for support, love, and encouragement in my life. Thank you very much.